Forget about it, guys. I'm keeping God as the guide of my life. He hasn't let me down yet. He's led my life on such a beautiful path. I told you the other day about going to the school and my daughters getting recognized for their hard work. And afterwards, a parent came up and he said, "Congratulations, Nikki." And guys, I don't take credit for that. I'm giving all the credit to God. Because in every aspect of my life, He's my guide. He's my go-to. I go to Him for direction, asking Him what He would have me to do. How to be the best parent, how to be the best wife, how to be the best person that I can possibly be. And He hasn't let me wrong. This morning, I had some leftover smoothie and I asked my cook, Victoria, to put it in a glass for me. And funnily enough, she put it in a champagne glass. And this is the champagne glass that I used to drink out of to depress all the numbing thoughts that were going on in my head. And for me now to take that same glass and use it to drink my smoothie. And you guys, this morning I was giving God a toast. I said, "God, here's to you for leading my life on the best path." Forget all those depressing thoughts, guys. They're gone. No more alcohol. Alcohol has no more place in my life. God has just guided me beautifully. And this is the same place I want you. I want you with Him guiding your life. Every move, every step. Let me tell you, we don't go wrong with God. Every moment of our lives, I want us asking Him what He would have us to do. Being the loving, forgiving, mannerly, respectful, disciplined, calm, wise people that He would have us to be in the world. That people are going to be coming up to us and saying, "Congratulations."